bridge to show the houses, and then beside the bridge.